My name is Ashton Martin, 13 years old, 6'2", 210 pounds. I play amateur 7th grade theater football.
How old was I when I first started playing football? I started when I was 5 and I played flag football. And then I stopped that after a year or two. Flag football wasn't really for me. Like, I didn't like it. It just didn't feel right with me.
When did you start again?
4th grade, so when I was 10. I really wanted to hit people and not get in trouble for it. So, sort of, that was an excuse. I think football has helped me in a lot of ways. Socially, it's helped me make more friends. I'm now in the popular group. Should I not do that? Which is, I'm like kind of in, but I'm kind of not. It's not really, doesn't mean anything. It's just I sort of am because I play football. Between flag football and starting up in 4th grade, what sports I play? That was my number one sport.
It was so good. Stop it! Stop!
Smell it!
Oh my god!
Oh god!
This is so bad!
Ha! You just got farted!
Oh my god!
Let's cut that thing off!
Who are you?
Ashton Martin.
But who are you? What do you do? What defines you?
My height.
You define yourself by your height?
Yeah.
So you sit there and you're like, I'm Ashton Martin, I'm tall. That's all you want to yourself?
No.
Well, what do you want?
I don't know. Why are you doing this?
Do you like it when other people only define you by your height?
No.
Do you want them to see you as an actual person?
Yeah.
What qualities about yourself do you like that other people don't really know about? Are there any qualities?
How nice I am.
How nice you are?
Sometimes. But I want to be.
You're a nice person.
What I want to be. Which is most of the time.
People see you as this big, scary guy because you're so tall and you're so big and all these characteristics that you have about yourself. Now you destroy people out on the football field. And then all you want is for them to see that you're actually a kind-hearted person and you're nice and you can be kind and you can do nice things for people and you can be a friend and not an enemy.
Yeah. It's not just me, it's every lineman. People think that we're just all completely mean and all we want to do is hurt people and destroy them, but actually, the nicest people are the linemen.
Because he's such a large child, a lot of people tend to lose sight of that and have higher expectations of him, like he's an older person. He gets treated more like a high school kid or like an adult than he does as a child. And I see that both in school, and I see that also on the football field. I know his coaches, when we coach him, a lot of times we have to stop and remind ourselves that he is, you know, a 13-year-old boy and he's not a 18-year-old kid. So.
Why do people think I'm so much older than I am? Because of my height and my weight. Those two things really make me look like I'm in high school because I'm 6'2 and 210 pounds. You don't see many of those kids in 7th grade or even in middle school.
Do you act like you're older? You can't move.
Do
Oh. Hey. I need more shoes. Sponsored by Juicy Fruit. Buy some today.
I do. Like, at school, I act older than I actually am because of my, like, I have to be the older person, I feel like, because I'm taller and everybody looks up to me, but around, like, my close friends, sometimes I will, sometimes I won't. But around my family, I don't act mature at all.
People look at him and feel like he should be older and more mature based off of his size. And it's hard for people to understand. And it's, as a mom, it's hard to see that happening to your child.
I said, because I'm so tall and big, everybody thinks because I'm scared and I have no emotions, but that's a lie. So I have to act like I don't around people.
Everyone has emotions though.
I know, but I have to hide those around people.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do, because everybody thinks I'm this big, scary person, but I'm not.
Then why don't you just show them that you aren't?
Because then they're going to make fun of me.
Why would they make fun of you for being
Because
who
I'm this
you
huge,
are?
Big guy, and then all of a sudden, I show emotions, and everybody thinks I'm weak, and I'm easy target.
Had a lot of feedback from, you know, these USA football coaches, from the elite East-West All-Star coaches, and everybody says that he has great potential to do big things. His head coach here tells me all the time that, you know, the kid is, he's not just an athlete, he's a great person. And we were watching the NFL draft this past year, and he told me, he goes, you know, one day your son will walk across that stage. And not only will he walk across that stage, but he's such a great person that he'll win the Walter Payton Man of the Year Award one day. And I'm very humbled when somebody says that. But at the same time, I think if he works hard enough, he can achieve all of that.
USA Football it's a camp to help you develop as a football player and get better. So there's three stages to it. The first stage is a giant camp where anybody can go. You just have to sign up and you go. At that, there's roughly, I want to say, 2,000 kids. And then out of that, if you are good there and they like how you play, they'll send you on to the next level, which is the development games. And that was, I think there was 7 or 8 of those. And the one I went to was in Canton, Ohio. And we got to stay in a college, on college campus, in college dorms. After that, it was the International Bowl, which was what I was just at. The International Bowl is basically, if you do better than everybody else at the second camp, you go to this. I was one of the top 62 players out of as many kids went to the camps as there was. A lot of opportunities have opened since I was able to go to USA Football. They had coaches from D3, D2, and D1 colleges. So getting out there and going to all these camps and participating in this stuff and playing in these games doesn't just improve you as a player, but also like shows off the player that you are and gives you publicity. So I hope that I will be able to go through all of the years, and as I go through, get a better player, and I feel that it will take me places that I want to go. I can't wait to see where my career goes and what the future has in hold for me and what I can do to be a better football player.